Been close to 2 months since Tip broke her leg. Right at the bottom joint on her left side. And it's healed up nicely. She still limps on it some. But she loves to romp and play. She likes to run and then roll, and Bandit will just fall over the top of her. That's her favorite thing to do with Bandit. But her legs healed really well. Which I'm very thankful for. Appreciate the help from my friends that came over and showed me how to fix it. She loves to roll. Is what she does. When she doesn't run into archery targets. She's a character. They both are. They've learned to really care.